And now, ladies and gentlemen, in honor of the very first Chuck E. Cheese's opening in 1977, here's my good friend Pasquale the Chef to sing a song all about the 70s. Take it away, Pasquale!
If you want seven letters, well, here's what you'll get. Sideways smile at first glance, and they spell words like drive-in and disco.